Good evening, sir. Sir, may I know your name and where do you stay?
I am Rajneesh Sharma. I live in Vasant Kund, Sector A, Pocket C.
So, how old is your child?
My son is 7 years old.
Okay, sir. So, what kind of classes were you looking for him, sir?
See, for a 7-year-old child, I wanted him to inculcate the habit of sportsmanship and just wanted to make him feel around to start with so that he can choose for himself which sports he actually intend to take at a later stage. And for that reason, I came to Rajneesh.
Okay, sir. So, which other options did you consider, sir?
See, we had a few options, one of them being rider sports. As you very well know that you have a dearth of playing area within the colony, and they are not as privileged as we were in our days. So you need some open space, and that brought me to Riders Club.
Okay, sir. So which one did you finally choose and why, and what made you choose?
See, we considered a few options and finally we chose Riders Club. There were two good reasons for it. One was that it was in the neighborhood, in the close vicinity, and second, it is run by a professional and good environment is there, and other kids of the same age, of the same socio-economic background comes in. So it gives me a security for my child.
Okay, sir. So how has your experience been with Rider Sports?
We have been here since last 1 month. We started, I think, in May, and since then it's been good. It's been good in a sense that my son looked forward to come to this class. He's always there, looking forward to it, and as long as he's happy, we are happy.
Okay, sir. So what are the two things you really like about Riders?
As I said it earlier, two good things about Riders Club is that it's run by a professional who knows a lot about sports. There are other teachers who are very kind and very supportive towards child, that makes the child come to this kind of thing. And second is the closeness to my living place.
Okay, sir. So do you think there is any scope of improvement, sir?
Yeah, there are. Definitely there are. And I personally feel that Rider Club needs a little bit of funding from sponsorship, because whatever they are doing, I believe, I don't know much, but I believe they are living on the fee structure. So a little bit of help in terms of ground upkeep and better coaches around, better facilities around, will definitely help me.
Okay, thank you very much, sir. So on a scale of 1 to 5, how likely you recommend Riders to other parents?
See, in terms of the facility, I would rate it as 3. But in terms of the intent and the quality of coaching, I would rate it as 4.
So overall, you give a 4?
Yeah, I'll give a 4.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.